My name is Steinunn Þórarinsdóttir. I'm an Icelandic artist and I am installing this exhibition called Borders here in Salt Lake Garden, south of the Chicago Art Institute. And it's 26 pieces of cast iron and aluminum figures that are based on my son's body.
And they're based on?
My son's body.
Oh!
Yeah.
Your son was the
model. He's the
model.
He's the base for all of the pieces. Yes, this is the fourth venue. It started out in Dag Hammarskjöld Plaza next to the UN headquarters in New York City. And then it went to Dallas and Seattle. And so this is the fourth venue, and the Salty Garden is turning out to be, I think, one of the best sites I've had. Because the size and shape is perfect. The exhibition is called Borders. The idea is that these are 26 figures or 13 pairs, one of each material of each pair. And they are opposite each other in kind of a silent conversation and form a kind of a border that the viewer can cross. So that's the idea, basic fundamental idea. And it is that we are, even though we are different, that we are all more or less connected. As I say, Iceland is an unusual place. It's a very big country with few people. So it's very... So we have lots of space. And I think it's good for every human being to have a lot of space. Thriving art community compared to the size of the country and the population, size of the population. So there is a lot of artists there, and I think partly that is due to the fact that we are only 300,000 people and everyone feels that they can make a difference.